for the album, and was happy. And you know, just
different genre
for this album. It really transported people for this album. It really transported people. Chicago.
And they were just two Chicago guys from Sausage Fingers. Whereas they'd be the first to tell you
a long novel tradition.
Chicago.
Vegetarian, which was not true in Chicago, that's what that sounds. Falsetto is a very fat form of singing, which is very, very manly. It's very bad. It's got a lot of confidence, it's got a lot of strength.
Right. Is California stick to my guns and I'm the sausage fan going in and I didn't want to turn my back on the sausage community.
Well, I'm Chicago born and bred.
My parents both worked at Schwenke's sausage and rendering. That's where they met. Schwenke's is the best.
Blue Jean Committee?
That sausage school. So he dropped that sausage school.
Blue Jean Committee? Blue Jean Committee? Blue Jean Committee?
So he dropped that sausage school to play music.
Calvin Green's has told me the industry.
It's cosmic. That was a cosmic
one. He dropped out the sauces to play his
transported people.
called Rockin' Shoes.
Stocks.